Lost powers.
Sis, are you okay?
I think so. Are you okay?
Yeah. Except, what did they do? Ow! Also, like, what is this place?
Excuse me, do you know where we are?
Giants, eh? Now what did you do to get thrown into this sorry place?
Huh?
This is a prison situated beneath Figaro Castle.
Dude, prison? For real?
Well, they call it prison, but it's more like a death sentence.
That can't be! There must be a way out of here!
Oh, wouldn't that be nice? But you can forget about it. You won't find any human guards, because much worse is on patrol. Sentient machines that hunt down all who try to escape. Just surviving down here is a small miracle.
Sentient machines?
They're not mirages?
How's a lowly prisoner like me to know? But I suppose that they must not be. When the King of Figaro stumbled upon this place some years ago, he decided to enlist help from folks at Shinra. But then all the machines that Shinra brought in, they started attacking people. As if they had minds of their own. Ultimately, the site was abandoned, and now the worst of Figaro's criminals are sent here to rot. Are you two heading out? Then you better watch your back. One more thing. I've managed to stockpile some supplies. Best prices in prison.
What in the...
That would be the castle submerging.
Now that I think of it, the castle did seem to appear out of nowhere.
I hear the first time they poked around here, the castle plowed forward, and they ended up having to redraw all the maps. At least that's the story.
What is wrong with us? Tama, can you do anything about this? Huh? Hey, Tama!
Huh?
She's not answering? Tama! Tama! Where are you?
No way, dude. You don't think...
Did we lose our powers? As keepers?
Oh, come on. That's just... crazy.
Any ideas?
Any ideas? I don't see a gate. But we do have to get out of here.
That's for sure.
Yeah.
Still, without Tama, we might just die here.
What? We're not gonna... No. I won't.
I can't believe... this is it.
Thunder!
You the giants from the hills? Hmm? Are you okay?
Oh, yes. I'm fine. Thank you.
I'm okay, too. Talk about close calls.
A little too close. I'm Squall. First.
What's this?
A box?
Sort of. It's an eld box, a kind of artifact, with some modern improvements. You might say it's kind of like those things that you keepers use to contain mirages.
Huh? You mean prismariums?
Uh-huh. Is that what you call them? Sure. You can just think of it like a prismarium. The only difference is that eld boxes are for capturing machines and not mirages.
Capture them?
Give it a try.
Whoa, too cool!
Squall, whose side are you on? I don't get why you'd help us.
I'll tell you on the way, but we need to go.
Christus was... Oh! She gave us the...
Oh! So she's in...
That's right. She's an officer, in fact.
Wow! I didn't know she was a big shot.
So why are you here helping us out like this? I don't suppose it's to... make up for the waterfall.
Hmm?
What? That creep? Why?
You've seen the anchor.
Yeah?
In order to break loose of it, we'll need the Mako energy.
Are you sure that this Mako energy is that strong?
Yeah, trust me.
So wait, you mean...
Yep. This isn't a coincidence. Edgar sent you here as part of the operation, to perform a job.
Whoa. So then what?
Figaro didn't join the Federation willingly. Also, Edgar knew. Apparently the real...
Life and death sounds like what that freak in the Golden Mask said back in Saronia.
So, like, what's this job we're supposed to do?
Oh, well that makes sense then.
Right. We were hoping that you two would be able to keep the Mirages at bay. Except, it looks like your powers have been suppressed.
Well, we don't really know.
Oops. So does that mean we, like, broke the master plan?
If we have to do this without a... But, the operation's in motion. Use the L-boxes, and we'll just have to hope for the best. Hmm? You know, the League of S has an agent on site. I think she can remove the suppressors.
Yeah?
It's possible, but I can't promise. It's possible, but I can't promise you. It's possible, but I can't promise you. It's possible, but I can't promise you. Now, enough talking. Let's press on. It's possible, but I can't promise you. Now. It's possible, but I can't promise you. Now, enough talking. Let's press on.
Are there so many?
Have I drawn enough thunder? Yeah, I'm good. The other agent is up ahead. I'll hold these clunkers off here. Go on without me.
You can't take them all on!
We'll stay.
No. This is my job. Go!
Wait!
Come on.
Are you serious?
We can't help him. We'd only get in the way. Let's just do what he says.
All right.